At that time, things were very cheap. I think 15 cents for one bowl of curry mee.
So, all right.
That was when I was in elementary school.
Right.
And we were given our allowance for the month, and usually we spend all before the end of the month.
Right.
Because we have got to buy everything with that money, $20, quite a lot of money, you know. But then, somehow, I don't know, we spend all. We don't have any money to see pictures. Sometimes we have to borrow from Sanchez. Our Sanchez, to go and see and then return the money later.
Yeah.
So, and the TV, usually, we have
Matinees is the cheap one, the afternoon?
Every weekend.
Every weekend?
Every weekend we have the matinees.
Okay.
So, we run the film.
Right.
And cheaper.
Right.
So, Aisha Chang used to be 10 cents a ball. And that was quite popular among us. Like to eat that ball, ice ball. They put red beans inside and all this. Even after that, in elementary school, we had a recycle the school in that. From Pichon Road to elementary school, about 3 miles or so. Because of Pichon Road to Ayatam area.
Recycle. But back then, not many cars.
Yeah,
and I suppose the road were lined with trees.
Lined with trees and more environment friendly. Not now, with all the dust and all this.
Right.
And most housing areas, especially no trees.
Right. So far, yeah.
Our housing area is quite the. What you say, shady, you know, because of old housing area.
Yes.
A lot of trees.
Yes.
So, not normal you find, in Taman, with all the trees.
Yes.
All the bare and concrete jungle. Oh, that's it.